New Hampshire Fish and Game officials are reminding fishermen about a state ban on certain lead tackles after the recent death of a loon. 1 ounce lead jigs and sinkers are banned from all freshwater in New Hampshire. The Loon Preservation Committee recently recorded the year's first lead tackle-related loon death on Merry Meeting Lake. Last year, 6 loons died after ingesting lead sinkers and jigs. The state does offer a lead tackle buyback program. For more information, you can visit loonsafe.org.